My first memory is of family violence. It was my father pushing my mother against the kitchen stove. I was 2 or 3 years old. The violence went beyond mum to us kids. I want children and young people who've been in the same situation as me to know, your origin is not your future, your origin is not who you will be.